Hello, it's Sawyer and Dan back with All the Mall, and today...
Oh, I thought you were going to totally say something right there, but you just gave everybody the hidey-ho. Hello. So today we got a couple things to go over for you. If you saw the last video, we were talking about going on a hunt today, which we did. It was a long day. Didn't get nearly as much as I thought we ended up getting, but still had a good day. Very good day, huh? Are you just gonna make faces the whole time?
No.
No? Okay. So, hey, instead of making faces, guess what?
What?
If people like our videos, Bean, what should they do?
They subscribe to the channel.
That's right.
We're so excited for this.
Okay, so hold on. Here, this. You want to show everybody snow wool first?
Yeah.
So,
this is my snow wool.
I have no idea where he got that from. Bean's mom got it for him. But he loves that thing, the snow wolf. I don't know what it's from, but it is cool.
It's from a store.
It's from a store? Okay, hold on. Wait. So we're going to go over stuff today.
And we got gorgeous stuff.
Yep, that we got during our hunt. I'm going to throw up a couple of videos just showcasing the stores we went to today. I'll throw up the names in the store for you guys while you're watching it right now. I guess we'll just show you that right now.
We'll be right back.
So there you go. Like I said, put up the names for the stores in there for you guys to check out. Just little quick snippets of everything that we saw today. Before we get into showing you everything, though, I do absolutely have to recommend the place that we ate at today. Bean, do you remember the name of the place? It's Dirty Bird Chicken and Waffles, if I'm not mistaken. Mm. Hold on. Wait, dude, chill. Okay, so Sawyer is kind of picky when it comes to food. Today, he ate everything that they had. We got chicken wings, and we got the original Dirty Bird chicken waffle gummies sandwich. And he got some gummies after one of the places today, too. So, the food was phenomenal. He ate, like, everything. He devoured the sandwich, the chicken waffle sandwich, literally chicken, you know, nice and fried, big, huge, in middle of waffles. Delicious. And the wings. We got what sauce did we get? We got the house sauce, which was the Dirty Bird sauce. So it's like
a spanker. Yeah.
It was like a sweet and spicy barbecue. And then we got the Game Heads United sauce, which was hard to describe. Hold on. It was like a gobstopper of stuff between like hot sauce, garlic parm, and a couple of other things. But they were delicious. Before we left, Sawyer had to go back in. He's like, Daddy, he's like, this is the best chicken ever. He's like, can I go tell them that? So we went back in. And I was like, hey, before we leave, guys, son just wanted to let you know that he said this was the best chicken he's ever had. And it really was. Chicken wings are now a personal fave. Sad thing is we live so far away. So far away from them. But when we're back in that area again, we're definitely going to be eating there. So after that, so Dirty Bird Chicken Waffles, I'm going to put their stuff down below. They're in Tonawanda, New York. Down below. Yep, point. If you guys are in the area, highly recommend to go check them out. You will not be disappointed, I promise you. Okay, so now we're going to get into the stuff that we got today. So one of the things Sawyer wanted to get today was these little random, like little mystery ball things, these pain party pinatas things. Now, the only reason I told him we should probably show this is he got this guy out of it, a glitter elephant, but the rarity on it, I don't know if you guys can see it, it's a 1 in 36, so it's the, like, super ultra hyper rare. So basically one of the rarest ones you could get.
Yes.
Yep. He likes that. And then, we're going to go for here first, okay, remember? And then the 80's toy store, if you guys saw in there, saw a whole bunch of cool things, Funko Pops. We didn't really leave with one, but Sawyer wanted to get this bad boy. It's like an Iron Man arm blaster. Here, want to put it on your arm? Here, put it on your left one. Put it on your left one. There you go. So reach in there. And then grab it. Yep. And he literally ran around the store with this like the whole time. It was a couple bucks. That's what he wanted. So
it quite fits me, guys.
It does fit him. He absolutely loved that. One of the toys he did want. A little pricey.
Wait.
What?
They shoot right there.
Yeah, they do. Shoots little discs. Maybe we can try to find some online. Or maybe not, because I feel like me and Gizmo will be lit up if we find you those. But some of the things were a little pricey for his range because he was using his Christmas money that he got. So
we got spider pins and Brothers Gals out, Brothers King guy.
Yep. So we got things at the start of the day. This was in the middle of the day for the 80's toy store. Cool store. Also recommend going to them. I'm going to link their info as well below for you guys. So first thing we got today, we found out last night that they were going to be releasing, happened to be the day that we were going to go do our hunt, was the Hot Topic for release for the Doppelganger Spider-Man. It's not the metallic one, which he wanted, but he's like either or. He's like, I don't care, Daddy. We got there. He's like, I just want the four-armed Spider-Man. So we got there today. We were able to snag this. Now, I feel like I made a mistake because I could have grabbed him out of my own set. The Two-Face that they released today too, because he is asking for a lot of Batman stuff now. Not a lot, but he's starting to. And he's like, no, I don't want it, but I feel like later on he's going to want it, because he's been wanting Joker stuff, Batman stuff, Superman stuff, Harley Quinn stuff, so he's starting to dabble in the DC range. But very cool release. I'm glad we were able to get him. Then we went to Vaughn's Collectibles, which was the videos at the end of what I just showed you guys. We've been there before, done a video on them. Awesome time there. So, Sawyer, this is the only one he wanted out of there today. What is it, Bean?
Godzilla.
Godzilla. So, before we open him, Bean,
what?
The cool thing, owner there, Howard, we've been there before. And we were there today, and we're cashing out, and he looks at Sawyer, and he goes, hey, he's like, I think I know you. He's like, I think I see you online a lot. And Sawyer's like, sure do. And he's like, you got a lot of Funko Pops? He's like, yeah. He's like, what's your name again? He goes, Sawyer. And he's like, yep, that's right. He's like, yeah, we follow you. He's like, you follow us on Facebook? I'm like, yeah, we absolutely do. So how we know you guys get new stuff or something.
Let's open him.
Okay.
Just open this bad boy.
We're going to open this bad boy. Okay, here. Can you move over for a minute?
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't want to jostle you around. So I thought that was pretty cool that they recognize Sawyer now because of his collection. It's very cool. There is something I'm going to go back for my own personal collection, because literally all this is basically Sawyer's. There's far in between stuff that I get that's like, I like that he doesn't, because, well, yeah, I mean, clearly.
Yeah, I want to get him out.
Yeah, you want to get him out? Yeah. So, I had to call Howard back. I was like, listen, man, there was one thing I saw. Can you hold it for me? And he's like, oh, dude, absolutely. He's coming back tomorrow. I'm working tomorrow. So I'm going to go back tomorrow and get that. It's personal grail. It's awesome. And I need to get it.
Dude.
I won't tell you guys what it is. What, buddy?
You're
going to do an experiment?
Yeah. First, you had to open a book about and not burn these because they don't have stands. But you can't open the Shiba ones. We first got to open this King Kong, okay? Don't open the superhero ones.
Okay. You got it, dude. You want to show everybody Godzilla?
Yeah. See everybody.
Here, get him up closer. There you go.
See everybody? This is Godzilla. He's like a different Godzilla.
Thanks. Yeah, because we got, you guys probably can't see from this angle. He's up here, though. Got the FYE exclusive glow-in-the-dark one, the blue one. The blue fire with a King Kong up there too. I have been.
I saw a dozen King Kongs.
Oh yeah. We show them in the videos right now. Lots of King Kongs at the 80's toy store, huh? Cool. I've been trying, eventually meaning to get him the Mechagodzilla that's got the red glow in the dark. That's been on the list to get him too. Bean, what was the one guy, the other guy we wanted to try to get at Vaughn's today? That Daddy made a mistake and we should have got him a couple weeks ago when
Daddy,
we were there.
Experiment, Daddy.
Okay, another experiment. Who was the other guy you wanted to try to get today?
King Kong.
King Kai with Bubbles. We saw him there the other week and I should have grabbed him because I actually didn't even know that Funko Pop existed until we were there. And he's like, oh, Daddy, King Kai. He's got a monkey with him with little bubbles. And so he wanted to go back there today to try to find that. No such luck. No such luck, so I might have to try to get it for him online at this point.
What? I'll show you.
Showing us an experiment, everybody.
You can't open the bottom. Open two sides, Zoe.
Open two sides? Okay, you do it then.
Much better.
Much better. Okay. So it is Godzilla for everybody here. This guy, he's bulky, man. He's heavy. I definitely would not want this chucked at me at all. it's heavy. So he's cool. So that was all we actually got today. Just those little things. He got some candy and stuff. What was the best part of your day today for everything?
Wait, I'll be right back, Daddy.
You'll be right back. Where are you going?
To get the gummies.
The gummies? Sure, okay. If you can go find them.
I'm partial
to the chicken wings and the chicken and waffles. Seriously, guys, if you're in Tonawanda, you gotta go check them out. So, good news is too.
They do shoot the video.
I'm not shutting the video off, bud. We did hit... Remember, we hit 100 subscribers.
Yeah.
Yeah. We finally hit 100 subscribers, so... once this video is uploaded, it should be... It should be Tuesday night when it's uploaded. You're back?
Gummies.
And Sawyer wanted to get these gummies today, these food gummies, and they actually really do taste like certain food. They had a popcorn thing in there, tastes like popcorn. Not recommended, at least on me. You want to try a hot dog?
Yeah.
Oh wait, Bean, go get the candy bar. Ooh. Go get the candy bar. Yeah. So we're going to make a video Thursday night. Upload it Friday. It's going to show you guys and explain to you how you can enter our first giveaway that we are going to finally be able to do. We will showcase the Funko Pops that you guys can win. There's going to be two that you can choose from, two that are going to be sent. So it's an overall three.
Guys, there's a soda and there's chocolate.
Okay, so I saw this today when he chose those candies, and I had to get this.
It's a...
Freaking Reptar! Reptar! And it... changes your tongue green. It's kind of good chocolate, too. Not gonna lie. Yeah, just eat the one little bite, bud.
Don't grab
it. See? It's green, right? Cool. All right, here, let's set that down. So, Bean, we're gonna do our giveaway video on Thursday, and we're gonna upload it Friday. I'm going to decide on how long we're going to run it for. At least a week. So, get a couple people to enter. So, again, we're going to release that for everybody. Explain how you can do that. Bean, can we give a big thank you to everybody?
Thank you.
For subscribing and following and supporting us. Like, it's been a weird journey in the good sense so far. And hopefully you can keep it up. We love every single one of you guys that tunes into us and watches and supports us. Huh. Want to give them a high five? Can you give camera a high five? There we go.
Hey, have a secret for you.
You have a secret for me?
Yes,
two-headed King Kong.
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's coming? Yeah.
Okay. All right.
You have to try the Nerd Chocolate.
Okay. All right, so I think we'll end the video there. This is going to be a long video, so apologize on that. So, thank you guys, as usual, for tuning in. Bean, what do we say to everybody?
Thank you.
All right, so we'll catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.